a Brazilian tango, and it was written by a man named Ernesto Nazareth. He lived about the same time as Joplin, and actually a lot of this sounds almost like Joplin, with a little bit of Spanish twist and syncopated rhythms and Spanish harmonies. This is Brejero, which he dedicated to his nephew, and it translates into the brat. Thank you.